Hi, welcome back to InfoBeats. Today's video is about affectionate and playful breed French Bulldog. Before get into the video, if you are watching our video for the first time, kindly subscribe to InfoBeats by clicking on red color subscribe button and also don't forget to click on the bell icon for future notification. Your subscribe is very important to us. Keep support us. Let's get into the video. The French Bulldog originated in 19th century Nottingham, England, where lace makers decided to make a smaller, miniature, lap version of the English Bulldog that was referred to as a toy bulldog. In the 1860s, when the Industrial Revolution drove the craftsmen to France, they took their dogs with them. The toy bulldogs became popular in France and were given the name the French Bulldog. The breed eventually made its way back to England for dog shows. The Brits were not happy with the name French given to a dog that was originally from England, however the name French Bulldog stuck. The Frenchie shares many of the traits that made its bulldog ancestors so successful in the bull baiting arena: low center of gravity, wide body, heavy pawn, muscular build and large, square head. It has soft loose skin forming wrinkles about the head and shoulders. Unlike the bulldog, it has an alert, curious expression, which is aided by its barriers. Also, unlike the bulldog, its movement is unrestrained and free, with reach and drive. It is a hardy, entertaining home companion and a solid lap dog. The French Bulldog is a clown in a lap dog. It enjoys playing and entertaining its family, as well as cuddling and snoozing with its favorite person. It is amiable, sweet, companionable and willing to please. Frenchies are good for apartment life. They can be fairly active indoors and will do okay without a yard. They do not do well in temperature extremes. Not good with kids. In isolation, this dog breed might not be the best option for kids. However, to mitigate the risks, have the puppy grow up with kids and provide it with plenty of pleasant and relaxed experiences with them. This breed is also very friendly toward other pets and shy toward strangers. The French Bulldog needs to be taken on a daily walk, where the dog is made to heel beside or behind the person holding the lead, as instinct tells the dog the leader leads the way, and that leader needs to be the human. Simply running around a large yard is not going to satisfy their migration instinct. Take care in hot weather. They love to run and play and can play for hours if you let them. Some have higher energy levels than others. Routine grooming for the French Bulldog includes regular nail trimming, ear cleaning, brushing to remove excess hair, frequent cleansing of skin folds, and occasional bathing. Their fast-growing nails should be trimmed regularly with a nail clipper or grinder to avoid overgrowth, splitting and cracking. Their bat ears should be checked regularly to avoid a buildup of wax and debris which can result in an infection. Teeth should be brushed regularly. A UK breed survey report on 71 dog deaths put the average lifespan of French Bulldogs at 8 to 10 years, while the UK Breed Club suggests an average of 12 to 14 years. The AKC lists that the French Bulldog breed has a lifespan of 11 to 13 years. Frenchies don't shed much, but twice a year they lose their undercoat. During the spring and fall shedding seasons, use a stripping comb and grooming mitt to remove the excess hair. Consistency is important, but the French Bulldog is highly sensitive to the tone of its handler's voice, making training a fairly simple process. It is inquisitive and quick to learn simple tasks, yet unpredictable as it is a bit stubborn on occasion. Thank you for watching this video. If you like our video, like, share and subscribe us.